put the camera up to my face when there's a bee on me, it always flies away. Yeah. Can you not see it? Can you see them all going in now?
See one.
Well, stop now. I know. They're being attacked in a minute, sir.
Flying around you a bit now.
Yeah, they are.
Because you're being attacked. Sometimes if you get the right light, if you stand and watch, you'll see that they're actually coming in from this direction, but they're so fast, they're like bullets.
Mm.
Coming in so fast.
Look how weird that looks when it's happening, it's just going in that.
Yeah, it's breathing.
It's weird. Breathing through its butt?
No, it breathes through, unlike us who we breathe through our nose and our mouth, but bees have
holes on the, skin,
on the side of the body.
Yeah, I thought it was. See them water repellent for it.
Not quite dead, but it's too cold. Straight into their cells, so they have spiracles where the air goes in, and when they're flying it gets forced in, and it fills air sacs in the body, and that helps them buoyancy, and then that air is forced down into the oxygen particles are forced down into the cells themselves, so it doesn't go into what we would call the bloodstream at all. It's about 100 times more efficient than our breathing.
What colour is their blood?
It's clear, it's like just a clear liquid.
Not as much as time.
No. When it says tick off on the, they'll be a little bit sort of want to stay indoors a bit, I think.
You see them all?